Diabetes is one of the biggest killers amongst us Indians. You know, 1 in 3 individuals are diabetics in our country. And out of these, a lot of people have kidney disease, which they may not even know. So if you have diabetes, and if you have swelling on your feet, if you are getting frothing in the urine, if you are getting repeated infections, then kidney disease should be evaluated. Very simple tests like creatinine, urine routine, and sonography maybe, but most importantly, proteins leakage in the urine. That is very important. If these parameters are checked periodically, maybe say annually, then kidney disease can not only be detected early, it can be treated early as well. And with this, one can slow down the progression of kidney disease. Because once you get kidney disease because of diabetes, it is irreversible. So it is important to not only control sugar, but be aware about kidney disease and tackle it and handle it the way it should be handled.